Kia ora whānau. Just cleaning up this coop. Gonna turn this all over. Today is Mother's Day. My kids are at work. And my biggies have taken my baby out. Kids put this door in ages ago, father. But they put it on. Gonna put it on the outside. They got me little portable toolkit. Now press the label. That is the door. Oh, cushion. I'll pull that up with hay. So, just want to get the bed area ready for the chickens. I want to be able to put my home ready for my chickens before I get chickens. Thank you. breakthrough yesterday, thinking I'm gonna put this over here. Just leave these there for now, honey. Let me get this on the ground. Here's some of my tubs. Put those to the side. Put some glass in. It's going to make a little mini greenhouse. Some planks of wood here. Got another cushion. Look at that, to my dog. This is also my dog, so I'll chuck that in the dog. Kennel I've made, I'll show you that a bit later. So I'll just wash that, check it over the fence and wash it out for my dog. So that's what I do with all his bed linen. There's our little sprinkler too. So these things, these are good. I use this as a seat, a chicken seat. I can sit on this. Make that up for them. Cleaning up all the rubbish around here. I was also thinking in this area I'm gonna, right outside here, this is gonna be the area, so I'm gonna fence it off or bar it up to contain the chickens in it as their play area. And somewhere there I want to have a little, just a little hole, because I have a lot of like oven tray things to put over the top so I can make ash for the chickens. It's really good for them. So instead of buying that stuff for them, I want to use it to boil water. But I'm also going to put them in a little bath where I boil them some water up just to warm it. Add in some salt crystals just to help them clean themselves up, you know. We've had chickens before, so we learned what not to do and what we needed to do and what we weren't doing. They're good chickens, though. They were laying us eggs all throughout the winter. We had a few organic concoctions going for them. We had the Here's my big bricks phone. I'm going to say underneath this, I'll show you what I want to do with them. Put the bricks down here for the grey thing to sit on so the chickens are able to forage underneath it. Perfect fit. So this seat thing I got from down the road that I foraged this week, I knew I wanted it for the coop. Here for the chickens, they'll play around. They're for now just trying to get it right up there against this. There you go. And this, all the things being pulled out of it. So, just gonna fill it up with hay. So we get our hay from a local man. And it's fresh. It's good for my chickens. Got a few loads from them now, and it's free delivery, so that's cool. I'll leave that over there for the garden. I'm not so worried about the weed farmer. The chickens will love that. They'll get rid of it in no time. I'll leave it here for the chickens. Make some little compost here. Also, see, because this is quite fine over here, I'm just going to add bricks under it. I don't know, just to make it. More stable. These rocks are just left there if I may. That's all I had around the yard. But that's okay. Make do. Anyway, sons are pulling up the bricks. Oh, I'll leave the bricks to them. See, here's their food. I'll chuck the food straight on that. I'll lay some cardboard on that. And that's where that's cool. I'll just lay cardboard in that funnel and I'll feed the chickens out of there. It'll help draw up all the bugs underneath, and the chickens will be able to forage and poke their head underneath there. Can't really see it because it's got all these layers, but the chickens will just pull all this out and they'll start going foraging under there. See, it's all messy in there because our dog comes in here when he was cold, but he's all good now. And now the chickens are sleeping quarters is over here. Don't want any plastic in here, Father. Anything that chickens may eat that's not good for them. Anything else, I don't mind. So I have a lot of parks around here I can forage from to get some wood from to be able to burn. And natural wood for my chickens and their little bonfire. And then incorporate in their tray over here for them to eat. Which for them is good. It has benefits. Check it out, chickens and ash. Wood ash. Yeah. So this is the old wood joke farm, isn't it? The boys broke the doors too, so I thought why not chuck them in there. These are five chickens. I want to get at least, this is big enough, so maybe even 20 eventually. But I can't until I get my gardens over there going, so just five for now. Actually, they say one chicken per person in the house. So there's six, seven, eight of us, so eight chickens. One egg per chicken a day for eight of us. Because my kids have had fresh chicken, you know, had chickens and had fresh eggs, they prefer their eggs. They reckon ours are bigger, healthier. So I also want to make a little compost for me. My chicken right behind you, right in between the steps. And add all the chicken scraps there. So when they come here under here, they have like a little flurry of a little compost system going on. Yeah, chicken, sorry, I'm gonna pick on the chicken. I'm working on this side. So the door will be on the outside now, so I might have it open from that side instead of here. Have it on that side, open. Chicken coop here, some bricks in there. Different all different kind of rooms, you know, for the chickens. They can decide where they feel comfortable. Ooh. With the see that? A bit different multi layer there. The wire really left me very far off of it. So I'm gonna get my sons to put out the bricks just in the corners, Whanau, so the chickens can forage in the corners. And I need these bricks. Let's see, I can wind them up. I'll have a little hook here. Like this, and a little rubber band. So it'll just wind it back up and hook it over this hook with a rubber band. And have a rubber band connected to the bottom. Grab the next one. My neighbor was checking in that funny. And I thought, why not? Use these for other purposes for my gardens. For the climbers. And I knew exactly what I was going to use them for. I knew what the sun's purpose would be. Just didn't have the staple gun, but I did my carport area, which is where I like to eat. Yeah. And yeah, now that I've got that area ready, I want to get my coop ready. Front yard's nearly done. Gotta wait for the front yard now. Just gotta lay down the last of the cardboard. So just waiting for that to come through. Until I've built up enough, and then we'll whack it in those areas. I haven't got much finances, so what I do have, I thought I'll get them while I finish what I do have. Pretty cold inside, so I figured my chickens would be cold. See, last time they just had a little tin shed and it was set up cool inside. It just wasn't safe, so I got a screen door for my chickens over here behind me. Yeah, nice. That keeps them safe. Going to be their bedding area. I'm just going to do multiple layers and then add baskets in it. Maybe add like a curtain from one end to the other. And most importantly, keep them warm. So I would have got this. This is what I have. So I might as well finish what I have with what I got. When I get money, I'll just got a good base now, so I'm just gonna buy Bunnings soil. Just for my outdoor gardens, I'll use the proper mix for inside. On the other side, I'll leave it open, but because these are only curtains, there'll still be a really good airflow coming through for the chickens. No, they're not going to be smothered. You know, I can wind it up just a little bit. Use a piece of string. Just have them up a little bit from the ground. See, show you like that. Right now they're right down because they got the bars at the bottom. I can wind it up. So pretty convenient. Now I do need some on this side. Might do that side first. I also have a couple of tents that I got organically, but I didn't have the poles, so I can also use that for covers, which I might use on that side. I'm getting like how many of these I've got here. Okay. I'm gonna just change it now. Yeah. Just a teepee from Bunnings. I might try some of these ones. Haven't tried these ones. And then there they go. Yeah. There we go. Then, just line it up on there. Maybe I'll just stick to what I know. The ceiling. Yes, did you see that one then? Honey, they just hit it. Keeps it in place. Now I'll do the next one. So these are the bigger ones. I might pick one more. And then I've got little ones. Without using his weight even. Keep the curtains closed. Cool. Oh, I do not own rights to music, it's just someone else playing the music. So if you can hear that in the background, I do not own rights to the music. Actually, I think we're just here. We'll be good by the coop. So sleeping quarters so the chickens can climb up at you, know. Because my last chickens, they were very, very smart. I wouldn't be surprised if these are dirty. So, it'll be fun. Check this like this, and they can climb. Yeah, look at that. See, there's one bed, and then I'll just chuck the sheet over each side, and they could just walk in there. Chicken Yobi on the outside, but it just wasn't. Thank you. And I gotta do behind you. This is the bed area, after all. So look, came down now, funny. Food area, foraging area. And I'm gonna cover this side up now. Bye, Bumblebee. See, backyard missions next. Just building up the compost in the gardens, aren't I? Well, I'll check in a little bit later. Bye for now, aren't I? Kia ora whanau, this is what I've done so far. So this here, I've just hung it up for now. I'm going to use it as a chicken swing, kind of over here somewhere. Oh, actually, yeah, one of these anyway, it might have it closer to here. So this is what I've did so far. And it already feels warmer. Brought the high chair back in, so I'll cover that actually. Just do it now. You know, just different areas for the chickens to hang out. You know, make their posies, make their home. See, so I've did it over here too. One posy over here. It's raised. One in here. Just found that in the yard now, not doing anything. One over here, got a cushion, the brown cushion and the white pillow. Added some hay. And I'll add the curtain, princess curtain thing here. I'll follow that up tomorrow with you. Do another video, whanau. I'll just add hay over here too on the seat. And I'll pull this out. I'm looking forward to being able to pull that up with cardboard over there. You know, get it ready for my chickens. See, so just like this. It's nice and warm. Let's take a photo, Whanau, while you're on here with me. Let's go, ready chicken. Sleeping quarters.